strong gusts and fire danger tonight. A red flag warning in place as strong winds lash Southern California.
And a deadly boating accident in rough seas. Five people rescued, one killed when a boat flipped in the South Bay. And a tribute to a Dodger legend. The six-story mural honoring the life and legacy of Fernando. Welcome to KCAL News at 8, streaming live on CBS News Los Angeles. We do begin tonight with the Santa Ana winds, a live look from Santa Monica right now, where you can see our camera is shaking in that wind, the strong surf also pounding the pier.
And in the South Bay, strong winds in Redondo Beach. You see the palm trees there blowing around, wind gusts reaching up to 55 miles per hour along the coast.
And in Boyle Heights, take a look, a van crushed when powerful wind gusts took down a large tree on Cesar Chavez Avenue. Thankfully, no one here was hurt.
And the high winds prompted concerns about fire danger.
Meteorologist Olga Spina tracking red flag warning. Olga, in your next weather forecast.
Yeah, that red flag warning continues through tomorrow. We're going to see the strongest winds as we head into later tonight and into Monday morning, but still impacting us as we head into the afternoon.